Do it like this. You don't ever see a kid YouTubing. Well, it actually started, I'll tell you a story then. Just because the way this video started, I might as well just tell you the whole story about YouTube. Hey Dad, I'm gonna tell the story how I started YouTube. So let me just start off saying bye. I started YouTube about 4 years ago. 4 years ago. I am 12 now. And I really got things. Someone who inspired me was my best friend named Jeffrey. Well, I have a video of him like 3 years ago, so I had it on my old phone, but eventually that broke. And it's still on this phone that I'm recording on, but I can't show you unless I have my mom's phone or something. I don't know. But eventually when I get my own phone, because my old phone broke, I'm still trying to save up because eventually I got a lens. Yeah, so first YouTube video was eventually done. It's called The Race by Eric Paul. And it's basically just because I'm just singing the whole bunch of parts of my favorite songs. Put on with it on my neck. It's, I don't know. And, yeah, we were riding bikes. We were running. Eventually, he wanted to start flexing. So, he wanted a phone, so I said no. Because I feel like something he would do was steal my phone. Even though he has his own. Because he stole my GTA 5. I let him have a sleepover because I just don't know. And, as you know, I'm laying on the top bunk. Reading a book. Because I like to read. By the time I was back then. Then, like in the middle of the night, he stole my GTA 5. I was like, dude, why is my GTA 5 gone? And he was like, I don't know. He must have put it somewhere and you can't find it. I was like, okay, maybe you're right. So I went and looked. And it was dark, I promise. I even asked for his phone just to turn on the light. Yes, I turn on the light. And then, eventually, it's gone. I looked everywhere in the game room. Nowhere possibly it could be. Next morning, my mom was like, hey, you can go play outside with your friends. Me and Dad still trying to sleep. So, that's how. He eventually stole my game. Oh, let me be right back. What's that?
First of all, we're gonna get.
What? Okay, I'm back. Just sorry. Quick pause. So, weird pause. And that's what really. Well, who inspired me was Mar. He's a YouTuber. Or if I don't know if I pronounce his name right, I'm gonna have to look after our phone and I'll come back and record. So, peace. See y'all later.